Trump was right, it's commonly agreed Trump didn't collude with Russia, liberals are screaming. President Trump on Friday morning claimed that most Americans don't believe the mainstream media's narrative that his campaign colluded with Russia in order to undermine the election process and win the Oval Office, reports The Hill. It is now commonly agreed, after many months of costly looking, that there was no collusion between Russia and Trump. Was collusion with H.C. Donald J. Trump, at Real Donald Trump, October 27, 2017. The MSM has torn into him as a liar, blasting him for making this assertion without any evidence, and pulling up their own rigged polls that claim most Americans suspect him of sleeping with the Russians, even though the year-long investigation committee headed by Mueller hasn't pulled up a single shred of evidence. But is Trump right? Is it really commonly agreed that he didn't collude with the Russians to become the president? The facts are in, and they show Trump has once again outsmarted the idiotic left-wing media. Trump was referring to these polls, which tell a completely different story. This poll, coming from none other than CNN, and it confirms that, even though the media have made it such a dominant issue, most Americans don't think alleged Russian hacking, whether it even happened, changed the results of the 2016 election. The majority of respondents, 58%, said the outcome would have been the same, despite information that was released as a result of Russian hacking. Notice how the MSM narrative changed? Releasing information that could influence an election isn't the same as hacking into election machines and switching the actual votes. All Democrats ever do is dig up dirt and lie about Republicans, and yet they still can't win elections. With, or without Russia's help, most people think Trump would be president anyways. That's rich. According to a second poll, only 28% of Trump voters believe that Russian collusion swayed the outcome of the election. By contrast, more than 70% of Clinton voters are blaming their blistering loss on those sneaky Ruskies. We're surprised that number isn't 100%. When we're looking at the polls coming in from the MSM, you can judge the integrity of any poll for yourself by looking at which demographics are sampled. According to an analysis, partisan divisions are 31-24, 36%, Democrats, Republicans, Independents. In the MSM polls, we can see that Democrats and Independents who lean left are obviously oversampled. These ratios don't even come close to reflecting the actual political divide. A Gallup poll instead shows that most Americans are conservative, not liberal, 36% versus only 25%. Were the MSM to sample conservatives more fairly, we'd find that Trump is right, most Americans are laughing at CNN's conspiracy theories over alleged Russian collusion.